Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to Skyrim.
Talk to me again, was proved yourself to bring you off. We've all
heard that. Well, okay, first talk to him. Where are we going to find Esburn? Never see you again. Until next. I gotta turn subtitles back on because, every so often when it starts crashing, I gotta do that file verification thing.
Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin. I want you to explain to them, Kirava, Percy Honeyhat, do this right, and I can promise you a word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going.
I've got a lot of nerve coming down, huh. Lot of old guys around. I don't really know how I can help. Well, when you put it that way, I think I do know the old guy you're talking about. He's holed up in the ratway. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut.
So am I.
If you're looking for conversation, flagging isn't the place.
Okay. Oops. Wrong spell. Okay, just to make sure I'm on the right track.
Me, I'm not Esbert. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. What's that, was it? Dragon? You better come inside. Quickly now. Don't want agents having seen you that way. This'll just take a moment. This one always fits. There we go. Only a couple more.
Come here.
Yeah.
Dude's a true shut-in.
There we are. Come in. Make your announcement. Is it really true? Important. Far more than even Shiri. If you are Dragonborn, then there is hope, after all. For so long, all I could do was watch our doom approach, helplessly. Dragons, bah, they can be killed. The Blades killed many in their early days. No, the dragons are merely the final portent of the end of days. Oh, yes, the prophecies make clear the signs that will precede the end times. One by one, I've seen them. Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. You're right, I forget myself. I've lived without hope for so long. The prophecies are clear. Only the Dragonborn can stop Alduin. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. Just a moment. I must gather.
Okay. We're closing in on that point.
No, I'd put my annotated anyway. One moment. No time is lost. We must leave secrets for the family. There's one more. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off. Who's there?
Ah, there we go. This is just... I use the clairvoyance spell just to ensure that I reach the right spot. I actually saw a theory about the courier, too, how he's able to find you in the deepest dungeons or wherever you go. Because he's probably one of the more powerful characters, but at the same time, he also uses this spell. That's how he's able to find you no matter where you go. I gotta get that dragon Elder Scroll too, so yeah, I might as well continue. What's that? Execution site.
It was a cold day. The end of frostfall is nearly winter in the Jerome Mountains. We heard the news at Cloud Ruler by courier, riding hard from the Imperial City. 30th of frostfall, 171. 30 years ago. The Great War started that day. The Thalmor ambassador delivered an ultimatum to the Emperor Titus Mead, the head of every Blade's agent within the Aldmeri Dominion. I knew that day that it was truly the beginning of the end. We should keep moving.
Okay, now I'll be able to fast travel all the way back to where I need to go. But first...
something? Really? He's safe? Where is he? Mara's mercy, then he's safe. Come on, we have a lot to discuss. What do you need, Dragonborn?
Feigned off thinking.
Where the bloody hell did he go? Oh. Why in here?
You lost?
Papa isn't too friendly with strangers. But you seem
what do you need, Dragonborn?
Iron and steel don't stick.
The hell is with these pathing issues today? Okay, I'm gonna wait an hour. Maybe Delphine will get her ass in gear. Come on, Delphine, you... The hell?
Too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Fancy robes.
Do you need something?
Wizard or something?
father is Alvin, the black. Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
Why are you going in there, you fucking dumbass? All right, I'm gonna reload it.
Need something?
Are you guys gonna take an eternity? Be right back. I'm gonna make another split again because I gotta replay it because these idiots aren't doing what I need them to do. Alright. Now after redoing everything because I need to save a little more often.
Think I got a clean mug around here. What do you mean, Dragon? Really? He's safe? Mara's mercy, then he's safe. Come on, we have a lot to discuss.
Hell.
We got room. I'm just the cook, lad.
Until what do you time. Need, Dragonborn?
Okay. I'm gonna reload it again. To when I just entered.
You'll have to speak up. I'm a little deaf in my life here. Run around here somewhere.
Oh my god! He showed up!
What do you need?
Delphine.
Thank you.
It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esburn. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on. I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Let's see what Esburn has to say. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragon. Indeed. Yes. Well, this changes everything.
Of course.
There's no time to lose. We must locate this little show. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esburn, what?
Give me just a moment. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest in Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Aldrin's room to sit down and store all their accumulated dragonborn. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event, despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's rule at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient. Its location was lost.
Esmer, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Aldrin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Aldrin's Wall is one of the ancient ways recorded all the news of Aldrin. part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I have found it again. Not lost, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes, but there's no guarantee.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esburn. I know the area of the reach that Esburn's talking about, near what's now known as Karth's Fire, in the Karth River Canyon.
This is going to be a long episode.
Or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry. I'll get Esburn there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karth's Fire. Good luck.
Okay, good. This lets me take a few minutes, go on my own, and get there faster, because those idiots are gonna get in my fucking way. Okay, I need to take a few minutes.
My love come to visit.
You're back. Look what I found. Here, take it.
Holy shit! Nice.
Brief is a big meme.
I really do hate the fact that they share like the same voices. It irritates me a little bit. Probably gonna end up moving to a different location. Then don't!
Papa! What do you need, my Thane?
Need something?
What is the closest location I can get? Okay. Yeah. Wow, shit. Ah, bet you guys want to see this one. The Rostan Shuriken really does live up to its friggin' name. Oh. Wait, what? What? Is that another one? Okay, fine. It's a master level spell, so. Jeez. Is that it? Or is there another one that wants to show up? Did you just not see the two dragons get wrecked side by side? Oh, there's a third. Well, positive news about that is the more dragon souls I get, the stronger I get. So, I'm accumulating those sexy dragon souls. Do you see that? Yeah, right there. It's like it's just stayed out of range. You know what? I gotta move faster here. So I'm gonna use I'm gonna open up at least a couple of the 8 gigs. Oh. Let's at least open the second gate. Or the third. Let's stay to the third, because I don't see it draining my health at all right now. Shit. I forgot. Can't have those active with, Jesus Christ. They just keep coming. Okay, now you go. Fuck off, then. I'm not following you.
Do your worst.
You stupid motherfucker, I was helping you fight the vampire and I fucking hit you. Dick. Good God. Wait, what? This one's named, I can tell. This one's of importance. Here I was hoping for some polite conversation. Okay, I have the gate of life open. Right now. Another one. Jeez. Oh God, that's awesome. That was awesome, right there. Yeah, this ain't gonna end well. I hit the right zone. Jeez. Another dragon soul. Did this actually upgrade? Jeez, I absorb more dragon souls than I expected.
Let's keep moving.
Okay.
entrance must be past the Forsworn camp. Look for a candle or cave entrance in Spire.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh fuck, I don't know where the hell I'm going. I'm stuck. Okay, let me check them out. Okay, yeah. This way. I'm an idiot. There we go. Okay, I need to pick one spell and stick with it. Oh. getting there.
Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return, I would try to hold the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old bones left in.
Holy shit! Oh my god, what did I do? Oh! I regret this. Oops. I'm gonna have to reload this because I screwed the fuck up. Okay. Oops. Oopsie! Yeah, this is gonna probably be one of my longest episodes yet. Ooh.
Stopping.
You should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Esburn's right. Look like pressure plates.
We'll cross once it's safe. Be careful. Thank you.
Okay, I'm just fucking going for it.
While this goes off, I'm gonna go get some food.
Is this gonna be a problem? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna, I hate to do this, but I need to. Good God. My idiocy let it run. Alright, this is where I'm gonna stop for the moment. It's gone on way too long. I will see you all in the next video. Take care now. Bye bye then.